Alright, welcome to Yugioh something. I forget what exactly it's called. Hold on. Yugioh 5D's Duel Transfer is what it's called. There we go. Right, and we're gonna check out our deck. Because I wonder what I have to deal with. Okay, so there's some good cards. Okay, so that's... yep. And after, forgive me, I'm not really familiar with the Wii's controls. She only have 400 defense. That's not worth it. I'm never using that effect. Announcing the opening of the Duel of Legends Cup. Come, all you proud, strong duelists, demonstrate your power. The victor is promised to position far more. Well, I was gonna read it, but if it's gonna tell you all my thoughts, emotions, and everything, I guess I won't do that. It's obvious that the game knows me better than I know myself. That's sarcasm, by the way. Thank you. Okay. Actually, yeah, let's see what's in the shop. I'm pretty sure I can win with what I got, but let's see what's in the shop. I got 600, huh? Five cards, huh? I'm not sure. I think I can use some of those. Oh, it's a psychic type. Turret warrior. Damn. Prey bones. That's a good one, I think. Javelin. Well, that's a ritual. That could be useful. Don't have a light sworn. That could be good. Don't have that. Alright, well now I have a reason to edit my deck a little bit. That's going in. And the rest of these, I don't think are worth it. No. Yeah. No, that's good for me. I'll take it. Yeah, Dollface, I wasn't playing Yu-Gi-Oh! Since yesterday. I know how to beat you. Set you face down. Oh no, honey, I know what it does. Sure, why not? Make it disappear. No water for you. Alright, let's see what you can do. You're supposed to have some pretty good defense cards, but you've not shown a single one. Honestly, I don't need to do anything right now, because if your face down card is what I think it is, yeah. Yep. Now, why didn't you activate the effect? Okay, that saved you from some damage. I understand this is like the first AI opponent, but come on. Yeah, I'm aware I misplayed, but I still have control, so it's fine. Slice and dice. Now I'm expecting him to be a challenge. And that's not me being sarcastic. I know his deck. He's going to be a challenge. At least he's supposed to be. Let's see. See what you got.
Okay.
Oh. Well, that helps you out, I suppose. Scared of your search striker, dude. That's assuming my attack goes through. Let's attack that. Security alert. Thank you. Glitter Dragon would be useful. Only thing I can do is play defense. I can't let him keep building bodies up on the door. Take that out. At least it saved a monster. Oh, you're sacrificing now. Lovely. Alright, give me something good, deck. I think you just did. Alright, being Dragon of the Fortress, number one. Phalanx Pike. What the hell is he doing with that card? He should not have that card. Fine, we're gonna lower your attack points. Trudge should not have that card. That card should not be in his deck. Attack. I'm getting rid of that. Fuck. Yep, that just lost me the duel. T damn it, man. I wish it would let me discard a card, because I would. Because I got no choice now but to take the hit. Yeah, game, laugh it up. There's no point. Oh, fuck you, Trudge. Now, does that knock me out of the tournament? Oh, I've got... That's... There's... He should not have that card, especially... Yeah, I know why you want to go second, you and your damn trap cards. Punches, are you, Trudge? That's fine. Never stop and think for a second that I might want you to destroy my face down card. Oh, damn it. It's a good thing assuming I didn't play anything else. Willing to bet you've got a security alert face down and you're about to activate that combo from last game. Oh, it went through him. See some dust tornadoes. Alright, let's see what you got. Suzuki Samurai. Doesn't matter what your face down is. Suzuki Samurai just to kill. Jute Fighter. So you do have Synchro Monsters, or at least you have Tuners. What you're sitting on. I choose that one. Gotcha. Thank you. What are your face downs, Judge? Jeez, that was a little rough. But yeah, no, that Orichalcos monster is not in Trudge's deck. He's not supposed to have that. See what we get. That warm worm is gonna be good. Hey, Synchro. Hey, they have Charmer cards in here. Synchro. What was the Synchro monster I got anyway? This is a good card. That would be a good card. Energy drain. And okay, that could be a good one. That could be fun. I wonder if Free Duel lets you earn more DP. Let's try it out. That's the best I can do with that. Now then, let's see if Free Duel will, so I don't have the privilege of... Alright, fine. Let's see what you got. Oh, I got second. Alright, sure. I'll play. Marauding Captain. Wabuko, huh? It's been a while since I've seen that card, but I know what it does. You got a lockdown deck, huh? Well, you can't take regular damage. You should be able to take battle damage, though. No? Yeah, it's Wabuko. Let's stop it. Magic Drain! Oh, it gains 1,000 attack. Oh no, 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 no. Even if I was to sacrifice right now, it wouldn't help me. Shit. Can't change their battle positions. Oh, that's not fair. I'll find a way over your card. Don't you worry. And that's a permanent increase. That's... Now, why would you put two? That's a little overkill, don't you think? At least you don't do piercing battle damage. And dear lord. I can't beat that. Oh. Fuck it, let's go. Activate limit reserve. Let me guess, another Wubuko? Sorry, is it my turn again? Let's see what that face down is. Activate self defense. Guardian KS. Why didn't you summon that attack? So it's got 1800 defense. No, it's in attack mode now, actually. So... What, can this not be targeted for? That deck of yours. Just to check. Yep, you don't take any damage. Yep. I can afford to wait. I got the higher life points. Damn it, man. Be able to attack your monsters, but I can still attack you directly. Go. That is aggravating. Very aggravating. So it does get me some duel points, good. That is a damn irritating deck. Apparently, I've got myself some outs now, so that's good. We're gonna go back to the shop. shadow spell is what I want from that one. Hammer shot and junk warrior. Scrap Iron and Scarecrow. Yeah, mine going would be nice. Hammer shot is nice. Alright, time to do some deck editing. Well, I found my nunchuck. Let's go to the shop. Got some money, after all, so why don't we indulge ourselves? Hey, another charmer. Oh, so they have the spell counter cards. That's not bad. We have the spell counter. And the charmer. I'm gonna want a dragon head too. Fighting Spirit's a good card. Just empty this entire deck to the trunk and then we're gonna go for it. Apparently you gotta do this the slow way. Thank you. Yeah, I thought I'd gotten Junk Warrior as one of my... So back in a free duel. Oh wait, before I do that, actually, hold on. Let's do it. Don't like that card.
But I'll find a way around it.
I know your game, don't you worry. Fisher! Monsters, so you can't stop the damage. Isn't that a pity? See if you gave yourself an L. Deck face up. Let's see what happens when you draw. Let's go. Alright, let's see what we got. Tuner monsters, but I do not have any tuner monsters. Wall of Reeling Light is appealing, but I don't have any way to gain life points, so... anyway.